Hi! Today I'm going to go over just a few quick steps to get started with TypingClub School Edition. First step would be to create your account. So if you start at typingclub.com, look for the School Edition link on the top right of your screen and go ahead and click that. That'll bring you to our School Edition homepage, and you can go ahead and click the Sign Up button, which will allow you to choose your account type. For today, I'll go ahead and choose that we're creating a teacher account. You can find your school by searching here in the drop-down box and then choose your school if you see it. Or if you don't see it on the list, you can click here as it asks below and then just fill in anything that matches for your school. We'll actually use the information that you enter here to sign into your account in just a moment. So do remember what email and password you create. Just below, we'll suggest a login URL based on your school name. So if you would like to customize that, you're more than welcome to. You can start off with a free, no obligation 60-day trial of our Pro Edition. Or if you happen to have a license key or a purchase order, you can click there and get started with one of those. On the drop-down, just go ahead and choose how many students will be using your account, and just a ballpark will do. And then if you don't mind letting us know how you heard about us, that way, you know, just for our records, it's good for us to know. You can go ahead and agree to the Typing Club terms and create your account. That will just take a moment, and in just a second here, you will have the option to sign in. So, at school.com. Sign in with the password that you chose, and then it'll actually give you a nice little tutorial to help you get started. So you can follow the tutorial. I'm going to go ahead and X out of it for the moment. But what we want to do first is add our classes. So when we add our classes, we can do that one at a time right here just by using the form. We can give our class a name. Again, it'll give you a nice option there to just follow through. So we can, sure, Typing Jungle 1819. You can choose some of the setup options that are available to you here, or just leave them as they are. And then once you hit Add Class, just like that, you've added your first class. So now, as you can see, we need some students. So if you want to add students, you can create them one at a time. You can add several students, or if you already have students in the account, you can, of course, add existing students as well. So we do one at a time. We have a nice simple form, and you can follow the steps here to just create one student and enroll them in this class. Or, of course, if you go to your Students tab, we can also add more than one student at a time using a CSV file. Here we have a sample for you. You can actually export and then fill that in right there. And then once you have that information, you would come back to this screen, go to your next step. Here's a little bit more about generating a CSV file. And once your file is ready, you would drop it right here, hit Next Step. And we allow you to preview your data. If any of the column headers don't seem quite right, if the system didn't guess correctly, you can choose it from the drop-down. Or if you like, if there's a column there that you just don't need, you can also let it know that it can skip it. If you have created the class that these students should be enrolled in, you can go ahead and choose it from the drop-down. Finalize your import, and then just like that, it'll give you a status for each student and let you know that they have been imported and what class they've been enrolled to. And just like that, your kids are ready. Another option for you, if you go back to your Classes tab, if you happen to use Google Classroom, you can click the Google Classroom button. You'll see a pop-up window appear. We'll hit Get Started. And then if you see your classes listed here, hopefully, you'll be able to go ahead and import those classes. And it'll give you a nice check mark letting you know that it's synced. The next time you come back here, you'll have the option, and see, just like that, it appears, and it has the one student that's enrolled in that class. If I come back here and hit Get Started again, now I'll have the option to resync that class. So if you have any changes, just come back here and go ahead and resync. I also want to show you quickly that we have our new class, and just like that, we also have our new student. So by rostering through Google Classroom, it also creates your students. One last option I want to mention to you, if you come back to your main classes tab and open a class that you've created, you can then choose to have students join with a class code. So by coming here, clicking the box for class code, you can then either just share the code with your students or you can share the entire URL. And when your students go there to your homepage, they'll have the option to sign up with Google or through 365 if you give them that option, or they can sign up just by entering their first name, optional last name, username, and password. And that will add them to your account and enroll them right into the class that you've created for them. So those are three quick ways to get your students added to the account and rostered into their classes. As soon as I've done that, then the students can actually start typing. So we automatically assign our main lesson plan, which is Typing Jungle, and that we recommend for anyone from second grade through adults. It has close to 700 lessons that will give the students everything they need to know, starting from learning the F and J keys, all the way through an advanced goal of 75 words a minute, where they're working on longer texts. So they can start there. If you do happen to have younger students, you can quickly go to your lesson plans, hit View Lesson Plans, install Jungle Junior, which is our pre-K, K, and first grade lesson plan, and then you can assign that. For more on how to assign Jungle Junior and what that program's all about, you can visit our YouTube page and take a look at the Jungle Junior overview, which is just a few minutes long. If you have any questions, you can always reach out to us at support@typingclub.com, and thank you for watching. Have a great day.